the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Rangers versus United.
Well, as is always the case, both teams will look to control the centre of the pitch. Whichever can do that will dominate possession and probably the game. This is going to be key, I think, today.
And here's the starting 11 for Rangers. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays along. Can he put it in? Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though. Adama. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Just the challenge that was required. Foden. Well, in the perfect position to read it. Virgil van Dijk. Barella. Kefren Turam. And a good tackle. Marcinelli. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, last time out, he was absolutely magnificent. Scored all those goals, and the defence just couldn't cope with his movement. Every time he made a run in behind, he looked as though he was going to finish. And I'm sure it'll be the same again today.
He has teammates around him. Rangers' turn. Well, play getting a bit bogged down in midfield. Will it be? And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Number six, Adama Traore.
He's in here. How to keep the opposition at bay. Rodrigo. Well, he's certainly not alone. Barella. Salah. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Foden. Can he take advantage? And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight. Loftus-Cheek. Barella has it. Barella. This is Loftus-Cheek. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Trying to open up the defence, and he might be in here, and the keeper to the rescue.
Well, he takes some beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
And it's Salah with the cross. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. And the managers will now deliver their hearts. The second half underway, and Rangers have a real mountain to climb in this half. Beautiful pass. Phil Foden. That's a good-looking ball. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. This is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Loftus-Cheek. Went in strongly, decisively. And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there. Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And intercepts again. Marcus Thuram. In possession, Adama. Able to skip past his man. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. United have it once again. Bruno Fernandes has it. Gomez now. Eder Militao. Joe Gomez. Now Eder Militao. Martinez. Gabriel Martinelli. Joe Gomez. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Now in a more than decent position. Loftus-Cheek. Well, how close was that? Inches away. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Marcos Llorente. Bruno Fernandes has it. Adama. Now Eder Militao.
Well, at the moment, they just can't get near the ball, and you can fully understand the crowd's reaction. They expect much more from their team.
Marcos Llorente. Eder Militao. Marcos Llorente has it. Eder Militao. United regaining possession. Well, play getting a bit bogged down in midfield. Ball over the top and taken away from Salah. Ryan Grafenberg. Can he find the right pass?